Once again, unfortunately, Europe is the scene of a conflict. Not only in the East, however, we have to look. From the West, we are protected by the Atlantic Ocean and our American ally. From the North, we have nothing to fear. But to the threat in the East, we must also add the potential South flank. Syrian President Assad has taken steps to reestablish contacts with some Middle East countries. Saudi Arabia represents a strategic player, especially in the energy perspective. What are the relations with the countries in this area, and how does the negotiation on the Iranian nuclear deal affect them? Libya has not yet managed to go to the polls for a legitimate government. There is a real risk that instability will create another front. So what the situation in Libya? Thank you.
Okay, thank you.